iron vase is thrown down from a great height, and we have to calculate the distance traveled in first 4 seconds. So the distance equals to g.